in the world. Why in the world are they testing early? It's 9:30, what the hell? What the hell?
Tests for these receivers are normally conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday.
I'm in class right now and it scares the heck out of me.
When there is a threat of severe weather on Wednesday, the test will be postponed until the first available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast and the warning alarm will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, will occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in perfect working condition. The tone alert will be activated for selected watches and warnings affecting the following county. In Indiana, Porter, LaPorte, St. Joseph, Elkhart, LaGrange, Dubin, Start, Marshall,
Papiasco,
Noble.
Some of my readers didn't even activate for
Whitley,
this.
Allen, Miami,
this is like the earliest
Wabash,
test I've ever caught.
Washington, Wells, Adams, Grant, Blackford, Pulaski, and Jay. In Ohio, William, Fulton, Defiant, Henry, Holding, and
you didn't go
Stanford.
Off. You didn't go off.
And in Michigan.
You didn't go off over there. And you didn't go off.
St. Joseph, Branch, and Hillsdale. For more information, see our webpage at www.weather.gov/IWX and click on NOAA Weather Radio under local information. We now return to normal programming.
Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for the nearshore waters of southeastern Lake Michigan.
Okay, so I'm in class, right? They're supposed to test. They usually test around like 10 a.m. and 11 a.m. They tested at 9:30. What in the world?
Concludes the tone alarm test. We will now return to our regular program.